Resident Evil 7.
Alright. Resident Evil 7. Here we go. Normal? Sure. Oh, this doesn't look scary at all.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love
you. I say with the lights on.
Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Uh-huh.
Come home to my loving husband.
Okay.
I miss you.
Oh, you do? Okay. Oh, sure.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Whoa.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this...
Oh, poop.
Stay away.
Well, that's not gonna happen. Because we're a hero. We're a hero. Clearly.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her?
Okay.
How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
Uh-huh.
Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dalvey, Louisiana.
Dalvey?
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
She told you not to. This guy needs to learn to listen. What the? Oh. Get out of the car. Nice.
This is the place.
Whoa. Something tells me we're not supposed to be here. Missed a feeling. You bugs. Okay, just gonna slowly approach. Check your objective. No, not that, huh? The other one? Did you utilize this other button? They are. We have files? We don't have any yet. So we're supposed to go that way. Ooh, we can run. Whoa. What's going on over here? Creepy white van. White vans are never good. Sorry if you own a white van. Join us? What's that? I mean, we could try to open the gate, huh? Eh. We could try. Nope, totally chained. Alright, cool. So we'll go the way we intended. More adventurous route. Because why not? The accept her gift. Oh boy. Who her is, but... Well, if it's a nice gift, we might accept it. Unless the gift is death. Or a suppository. We don't really want to accept that either. Whoa, dude. There's a dude. He's walking out here? Wait, what? Where'd he go? What? Okay. Sure. Oh my god. What in the fudsicle? Jesus, I got jump scared by the frickin' birds! Yeah, definitely crouch under that. Aww. It leaked on us. Ew. That's gross, dude. That's just gross. What in the... Dead birds? Not sure what that's about. Oh, this looks permanent, eh? Oh boy. Little Yeah. Oh, purse. Driver's license. Check our inventory. Heck yeah, read that. Okay. Mia's driver's license. Real deal. Alright. Bunch of sounds out in the woods here. Not a great sign. Sure, let's go in this creepy house. Oh, great. Oh boy. Yeah, door's open. Why not? Got a flashlight or something? Oh, Christ. I was sweating a little bit there. Oh boy. Close that door up. Heck yeah. Oh boy. It's locked, huh? We've seen this kitchen before. It must have been a dream. Oh, Jesus, there's a bird in there. Check out another man's fridge, why not? Oh, Jesus. That was gross. Okay. 20 missing in 2 years. Can I turn on a light now? I don't know what that is. All right. Not sure what that's about. We're gonna keep pushing forward. Remember this room. Yeah, shut that door behind us. Holy crap. Oh. Somebody there? Nobody. Good photos. Oh, I need a fuse. What the crap was that? Looks like the owners. Yeah, sure. Totally play the piano. Or not. Oh, I got a real tense. I don't have anything to put in there. Remember this handle? Ew, bugs. Gross. Oh, that looks scary down there. That's all that is a picture. All right, then. Guess we gotta go down, huh? Hey, at some point in your life, you just have to go down, son. My dad said to me. Just gotta go down. No, he totally didn't. Oh, that's bad. Oh, we fell. Well, I think we broke a leg. Or our butt. We broke our butt. There's poop bags? Poop down here? Definitely some poop there. Everywhere. Yeah, this way looks safe. Not at all. Oh my god, this is so tense. I think we'll be fine. Yeah, this looks safe. Nothing to see here. Oh, Jesus. The water farted. Oh my God. That was gross. Oh, God. Whoa, are we in somebody's little workshop here? Oh. You want to close that just in case. Oh, got the stuff in the toilet there. The hook, that's not suspicious. Son of a... Everyone's dead. Okay. Alright, anybody gonna jump us here? So far, so good. Something tells me that's not Mia. Just a feeling.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Whoa, it is her.
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I?
Maybe?
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy? Who's Daddy?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years?
Yeah.
Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, a little bit. It's been 3 years, apparently. Keep going, girl. What are you doing? Freaking me out.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
All right.
I think it's this way.
Think? She thinks? I'm sorry, this is the kind of thing you need to be knowing. Think. What?
Mia,
she
we
thinks.
Have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay.
She clearly didn't.
Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Yeah.
We have to go this way.
Alright, can we go a little bit faster? I don't know. Maybe not walk so slow.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Okay. I'm coming with you. Staying close. Holy crap.
There. It's there.
How do we get out? Push the door.
This is it.
Okay, push it open. We're good.
I remember this room. There's another
Great.
Door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Oh, boy. She's freaking out.
Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Is she okay? There's no door here.
Mia.
Is she gonna make it?
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Yeah, because that always works out. I see you, creepy doll, in the distance. I see you. What? Oh boy. Thought we were getting out of here. Oh jeez. Oh, there's a phone. Try to use the phone. Why not? Well, that's why not. Okay. Phone's not working. Oh, we have a map now. There's a potty. Not a very pleasant looking potty. First aid. Seems like that might be important. Extra first aid. He's coming from in there. Oh boy. I'm not sure how we get in there. I don't want to go back. I don't want to go back. No, I don't want to. Forward is the way. Going in the shower here? Nope. Alright, so we're in the bathroom. Oh, I'd really like to not have to go back that way. Just to get the sound. Oh, wow. Interesting. Oh, there's three floors. Jesus. Take it out that way, huh? Interesting. So do I seriously have to go back? Because I don't want to. I want to go forward. Try another call. Yeah, things really not working. Okay. Confirmed. And now we're a little bit worried. Because there's nothing. Oh, this isn't the same. What is that? Sound. Oh my dude. Am I about to be Blair Witched? Oh my god. Holy crap. Resist! Oh, she crazy.
Wait.
She's stabbing the hell out of us. No! Really wrecked our hand.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
Oh my God.
Get out! Leave me alone!
Dude.
I've been bad. I deserve this.
I think she knocked herself out.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Good call. Hey, use some first aid. There you go. She gonna make it? Where'd that big knife go that she was stabbing us with? And I did get all the first aid. Do we want to keep going that way? Guess so. Whoa, we were just gonna walk by. Okay. Oh, we are fighting to the death. Shouldn't have come. You invited me. Oh my God. Holy crap. Oh boy. I think we killed her. I'm not answering that phone. Mm-mm. Anyway, we can take this axe with. Oh, let's just answer it. What's the worst that could happen?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? Dude, okay. What the fuck is going on?
We believe you.
There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
The way out?
Now.
We don't have a way out. Are you kidding? Say what?
Yeah.
She's not here anymore? Where? But where'd she go? All right then. Door's open, sure.
This is where it all started.
Anything cool in here? It's a big nope. To the attic, I guess. Right, nothing to see here. Did see a thing over here we could cut. Maybe want to check that out? Man. Alright, I think we're okay. Fuse, nice. Holy, there she is. Okay, then. I don't know where she went. But I'm ready. Can't close the door, huh? Oh, okay. Sure. There's a fuse. I don't know what that does. I don't have anything to put in there. Seems like a thing we needed to do. Check everywhere. Oh my!
It's okay. It's okay. It's
God!
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Jesus. What? What?
Now, let's see what you feel.
Oh my God! I think she just cut her arm off, a hand off, at least.
I promise.
Holy crap! We don't have a hand. I don't know, maybe want to take a look at that. Oh, whoops. Yeah. Heal it up. Yeah.